Michelle. Next is a superset for a bicycle. So in this workout, you don't need to use very heavy weights, but just try to control the speed when you do curves. So you just regular speed up and down, and up and down. And then next is seated bridge single arm curls. So next is just like this. You have the arms and put your arms on your left, and then just go slowly. And step on your elbow. And next, wide curl burpee. So you do wide curls, just do wide side and up, and do a burpee. You can do push-up burpee, or you can just skip the push-up. Alright, so then switch side, 10 reps. Okay, so next is my curl burpee. the first room. Next single curl. Suicide. So next wild curve will be Now, next, go back and so the first one is the wide back dog. So you go back and you do wide. So try to squeeze and hold down the top. 1, 2, 2 counts. And then single arm seated, fly. So 10. So I'll show you slow down. You pose. Use the light weight. 9, 10. The next suicide. Little baby. One, 2, 6 first set. The second round. Three, four, five, six, seven. if you are a beginner, you can do knee push-up. Then up is two. Thank you. lingonberry. Next is four shooters. So the first one is Arnold Brace. And next is single, single, double, upright row. So you single, single, double. And next is a later raise to front raise burpee. So you go a lightweight to keep your arms straight with the shoulders, the squeeze that your shoulders, so you later raise and front raise and then burpee. Alright, so the first one. Seven, eight, nine, ten. And next, upright row. One, you. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Thank you.